And I think in some respects, municipal politics do a disservice to our municipal electeds because you get elected in October and usually budgets are in November. So you have barely even figured out what you're doing. And here you are dealing with an X million dollar budget and saying, hey, figure it out. What are you going to do here going forward?